All right, we're loaded up. Got his on his trailer. I am loaded up on the back of the truck here.
So what's the number one thing you can't forget when you're out on the river?
A measuring board.
Yeah, for a tournament, you have to have a measuring board.
You buy a $60 right. measuring board and you forget yours.
Yeah. And you end up with a Hobie plastic.
Nice.
That was even reinforced.
So the squares work better than the round.
But the good part about this is
we look out for
each other, right? So
that's
how the kayak family rolls.
Lord, I hope I don't need another board because I got a catch in line.
That right there, you got a shoot. Yes, sir. First catch of the day. It's about a size 12 Nike. There's what I caught.
A shoe?
A shoe.
I caught a t-shirt back there.
Well, that isn't going to count.
Bait on his face.
How many fish you got?
One. Got a lot of fish. Just only one that I had to stretch the net.
Not me. I caught two.
One I was, won't say a bunch. I've caught about five fish.
One was about 3 inches.
Yeah, I caught some unbelievably small.
This is a big one. I'm pretty sure this isn't measurable. Yeah, not measurable. That's all of 8.5 inches. Was it white? Probably a fluke. He had a fluke out. And a tube. There, I've got one.
Good fit?
It's all right. It'll measure. Just gotta keep it on. Get up here. Well, you on them?
If 9-inch fish should count, I'd have a full board.
Oh no, it's great. That's where we are.
Waiting on me. I was kind of hanging out down here where I just caught them couple fish, trying to fish around this little island and stuff a little more. Went back and hit that log again and nothing. And
yeah.
Cole's been gone. I can see him down there, but he's out in front of me. Seen a couple other fishermen, a couple chicks just out pleasure kayaking.
Hey, dude, come on. That's enough. Come on.
Hey, well, what are you catching yours on? I'm catching mine on a Ned. I've caught them on a dark.
Yeah.
And I just never got a bite. As soon as I went to the Ned, I started catching little fish.
Oh. Hey, I've got one.
All right.
Oh, shoot. Nope, not a keeper.
Hey, well, good luck, man. If you get on them, let me know.
All right, talk to you later. Oh, it's a fish. It's a big something. I don't know what it is though. Catfish. Daggone it. Yep. Oh shoot, get out of there, get out of there. Daggone it. Yeah, is that working? That hadn't worked yet. Why don't you cut it out? Shoot. This is going to be the side to be on. There's a little one. Oh. Rock bass. Oh.
Me.
I got it. I just gotta figure out where to put my.
Take the picture.
They're hanging out here.
All right. thought you were gonna get all the small ones. Another one. Just come off. Third one of those popped off. There's three. Or another one. Rock bass. No, bluegill. Even this is the smallest. Where are the... Really? Just get off. You're not even gonna measure. Just get off. Largemouth. I haven't got bit on anything else. Yeah. I don't know what's going on here today. Caught a lot of fish.
A lot of smallies?
A lot of smallies.
Throwing any sinker or just throwing crankbaits?
Ned rig and a Helgramite. I did catch a lot of fish. I don't even know how many I caught. He's out here fishing. He's fishing with his buddy.
Alan, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, he cut me